নেক্সট যেটা সেটা হচ্ছে উইক টু এর আন্ডারে সেলিং, যেটা হচ্ছে আইডেন্টিফাই অ্যান্ড রিপ্রেজেন্টেটিভ কি ফিচার অফ প্রোডাক্ট। তো এবার এটার সলিউশনটা সলভ করব, চলো ভিডিওটি স্টার্ট করা যাক। অ্যাট ফার্স্ট তোমরা যারা লগ ইন করোনি তারা ওয়াদা নিউ অপরচুনিটি, যেটা জব রাইস ফিনিশিং স্কুল আছে, সেখানে লগ ইন করে গো টু কোর্সে যাবে। দেন এখানে ওয়াচ, থিঙ্ক, ডু অ্যান্ড এক্সপ্লোর চারটে অপশান রয়েছে। তো অ্যাট ফার্স্ট সঠিক এটা ক্লিক করে নেবে, যেটা সেলিং আইডেন্টিফাই যেটা আছে, দেন ওয়াচ সেকশনে ক্লিক করবে।
Selling skills, identify and represent key features. In this video, we will learn to identify and represent key features of a product, service or idea. Like it or not, we all perform sales in everyday life. Look at these examples. In each of these interactions, people are trying to convince someone to take a specific action, either by negotiating with them, persuading them, or even by getting them to like and support their own opinions. As per a study commissioned by Daniel Pink, author of the book To Sell Is Human, shows that we spend around 40% of our day selling something, and most of this is not as a professional salesperson. While you may not be getting monetary returns by demonstrating selling skills in your day-to-day life, there are other types of returns which are often greater than money, like recognition, appreciation, satisfaction, and comfort. Hence, selling is considered a critical skill for survival. Meet Sunny. He is a sincere and hard-working employee. He is in a meeting where he has made a valid suggestion about replacing the office printer, but as always, the others disregard his opinion and reject his suggestion. The office printer never works. It is such a waste of time. I suggest buying the new DP laser printer. It is the best.
No, that's not the solution.
I don't think so.
Why?
Why does this keep happening with Sunny? What do you think is the problem? To succeed at selling anything, you need to first appreciate and understand the other person's situation and perspective. Only then can you determine what and how to sell something to them. Once you have a clear understanding of what the other person needs, think about which features and benefits to highlight. So, what are features? Features are characteristics that reflect or enhance the appeal of a product, service, or idea for customers or users. Features make a product valuable if the customer perceives value in those features. What are benefits? Benefits are gains, or the value that customers receive upon buying a product, a service, or an idea. Now let's look at a model that can help you sell anything in any situation. It is the part model. First, start by focusing on the physical appearance. While a product or a service may have a number of physical features like shape, size, color, or functionality, for the purpose of your presentation, you must pick the traits that are the most appealing to the other person. There may be customers who like a product because of the color and style, while some others may care only for utility functions, service, and durability. For ideas, this will include the things people will experience. To convince or persuade someone in such a situation, make an effective sales pitch. A sales pitch is a technique to mention an idea and persuade the listener with information that supports that idea. The DP laser printer connects to the office network and can print up to 100 copies in a minute. Then, identify the actions. Here, you should be able to explain how the product, idea, or service will function and what it will do. Think about the role that the other person will play. What knowledge, skills, or support will they need to operate or execute your idea? For example, a mobile phone will need network signals and power to operate. Hence, the users will need to keep their phones charged at all times. So, while selling mobile phones, if you highlight features like longer battery life and best network availability, it will make the potential customer feel confident, while improving the chances of agreement. Now, think of the responses. Think of what the other person will feel when they experience your product, service, or idea. Will it make them feel safe or happy? relaxed or comfortable. Identify the emotions that he or she may exhibit. Knowing how the other person may feel and respond upon choosing your product, service, or idea will help you as a seller to determine which features and traits to highlight during your pitch to get a yes from the other person. Finally, present your ideas using the correct techniques. Try using your idea as a solution to sell to the other person. When presenting anything to another person with the objective of selling or persuading, use the situation need solution technique. This is an effective technique that helps to communicate to the other person that you have understood their situation and needs, and that you are proposing something based on this understanding. Therefore, I feel that we should buy the new DP printer. It will surely help us save time and effort. Having and showing empathy gives the customer assurance and confidence that they will not be cheated. This is a generic technique which can be applied while selling products, services, or ideas to anyone in any situation.
Yes, that is a good idea.
Thanks, Sunny.
Yes, I agree.
So, always be clear about what you are selling and to whom. And remember that correctly identifying needs is a key part of the process.
In this activity, you will identify the key features and functions of a given product from a customer's perspective. Click the Start button to proceed. Let's look at a familiar product, a mobile phone. Now, select the best uses of a smartphone from a customer's perspective and click Submit. Good job! You have successfully identified the best uses of this product from a customer's perspective. Being able to identify what a product or service really does, and how it adds value to the customer, will help you come up with an effective strategy to sell the same. Good job! Now that you have identified the best uses of a smartphone, select the most relevant and appealing features from a customer's perspective. And click Submit. Good job! You have successfully identified all the key features that highlight the benefits and suitability of the product for the customer. Being able to identify the kind or type of customer will help present features that appeal to them, and will surely increase your chances of making a sale. Here is an opportunity to use the part model to correctly identify the key features of a product, service, or idea. Help Hania sell a product by identifying and presenting its most appealing features to the customer. Meet Hania. She recently began working for a company that is located on the other side of town. She takes a bus to office every day. Lately, the weather has changed and it's been raining in the evenings. Anya is looking for something that can guard her against the rain, but can be kept in the handbag. She decides to go to a store nearby, looking for a solution. Anya is greeted by Mia, who works as a sales representative at the store. Anya explains her requirement, and shares her concerns as well. Click Continue to proceed. Based on Anya's requirements, help Mia recommend a suitable product. Click each audio icon to listen to Mia's recommendations. Then, select the best suggestion and click Submit.
Yes, I was thinking the same.
Well done. You have correctly identified the need in the situation and recommended a suitable product. This shows that you have understood what the customer is looking for and presented a solution that works. Can you please show me some good options for umbrellas? I need something small that I can possibly fit in my bag. I am also looking for something strong that will last more than a year. Which umbrella should Mia try to sell? Select the option that best highlights the features that will appeal to Anya, and click Submit. Well done. You have successfully identified the product that has all the features that fulfill Anya's requirement. The umbrella is foldable, therefore, it would be easy to fit in a bag, and the waterproof cover will ensure that Anya's bag will remain dry even if the umbrella is wet. Features are characteristics that reflect or enhance the appeal of a product, service or idea, and makes the product valuable for the customer. Mia has identified the right product to sell to Anya. Help her make the best sales pitch. A sales pitch is a speech or technique used to mention an idea and persuade the listener by giving additional information that supports the idea. Click the audio icon to listen to each sales pitch. Then, select the ideal sales pitch Mia should use, and click Submit.
It's been raining every day, so buy our compact umbrella, made from the highest quality material. Look at the pretty color. It is perfect for you. Would you like to open it and see? You should definitely buy this umbrella. It is compact and should fit in your purse. I recommend buying the matching raincoat and boots too. It's the perfect combination, and looks really cute. I have the perfect product for you. Here is a compact, foldable umbrella that can easily fit into your purse when you don't need it. The waterproof cover will ensure that things in your bag don't get wet when you keep the wet umbrella in your bag.
That's perfect. I'll take it.
Well done. This was an effective sales pitch. You were able to highlight all the features that will appeal to the customer and bring value to her by fulfilling her requirement. Additional information about the waterproof cover made the pitch even more convincing and assured the customer that this was the right choice for her. When presenting anything to another person with the objective of selling or persuading, use the situation needs solution technique. Communicate to the other person that you have understood their situation and needs, and that you are proposing something based on this understanding. Congratulations! You have successfully helped Mia sell the umbrella to Anya.
Now try applying your skills in another situation.
Help Jay convince his supervisor that the recommendation he made is useful and should be implemented. This is Jay. He works in the local supermarket, where he helps stock items and maintain the records. Recently, he noticed that the store is quickly running out of tomato ketchup, and there's still a long time before the fresh stock arrives. What do you think Jay should do in this situation? Select the most appropriate response and click Submit. Inform the supervisor and recommend ordering a higher quantity of tomato ketchup. Wait till the next team meeting to discuss the matter with everyone. Focus on what he is doing, and let other people worry about the catch-up. Wait till the next team meeting to discuss the matter with everyone. Jay runs into his supervisor, Omar, after lunch. Omar asks him about the status of the inventory, and if any item was short or in excess. Jay wants to inform him about the shortage of tomato ketchup. Help Jay convince his supervisor that they need to order a higher quantity of tomato ketchup each week. Select the most appropriate response and click Submit. The store manager is not keeping a proper check on the stocks, and we are running out of some items, like tomato ketchup, on a regular basis. We need to order more weekly. We are regularly running out of tomato ketchup of XXC brand. I recommend ordering a higher quantity each week to meet the growing demand. I suggest we order more ketchup next week. Help Jay identify the right information that will support his suggestion and convince the supervisor. Select the most appropriate response and click Submit. Customers have been complaining about the shortage of XXC brand. We must order more each week to ensure that there is no shortage during the discount period. It's better to order extra and have it in our stock rather than have the customers complain. Also, we will avoid going through the trouble of ordering midweek and updating the inventory list. Customers have been complaining about the shortage of XXC brand. We must order more each week to ensure that there is no shortage during the discount period. It's better to order extra and have it in our stock rather than have the customers complain. Also, we will avoid going through the trouble of ordering midweek and updating the inventory list. Congratulations! You have successfully helped Jay convince his supervisor to order more tomato ketchup each week. This section includes resources that will help to understand the topic. Click the Start button to begin.
Click on each resource link to discover more. Click on each resource link to discover more. Click on each resource link to discover more. Click on each resource link to discover more.